Hi guys, today we are going to discuss about soil. Activity 15.6. Soil contains water. Let's do it. First, we will need a sample of dry soil. A test tube or a container. If you are using a test tube, you don't need a lid. Bunsen burner or a spirit lamp. I'm using a container, so I need a handkerchief. First, put the sample of soil into the test tube and heat it. So